Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Smith. This video is just a little reminder or a little extra explanation for friends that are working on their crossword puzzles and need help with filling in their answers. So when we fill in crossword puzzles, we have tabs that, and this is crossword puzzle number two, so your answers might not be the same, but how you fill in the crossword will always be the same. So we have tabs that say across, and then we have letters that go down. So when you see the word across, that means you're filling in your answers this way, not this way. So we are going this way. So if we are putting in our answer for across A, we're gonna find A, which is right here, and our answer is going to go across. I see two boxes, so that means my answer is going to have two digits in it. So if I get an answer of 8 for A, I can automatically know that that's not the right answer, right? So here we're filling in A across, and we're going to get a two-digit number, and we are going to fill it in. Now, if we go to down and we go to A, our answer for down, we find A and we go down, the answer for A across and the answer for A down are going to have the same first digit because they share this same box. So if I get 35 for A across, but I get 62 for A down, I know that's not right, because if my answer for A across starts with a 3, my answer for A down is also going to start with a 3. So boys and girls, that's how we fill out a crossword puzzle. So if we are doing our across, we are going to find the letter in the puzzle. Say we're doing G across, we're going to find our G, which is right here, and we are going to fill in the numbers this way, from left to right, just like we're writing a sentence. But with down, if we're filling in G down, we're gonna find our G, and we're gonna go up and down like this. All right, boys and girls, I hope you have fun filling in this math crossword puzzle. Good luck, my friends.